Today we're back with Jayden, and I taught him some new tricks that I didn't show you guys. I'm sorry that I didn't post any videos because there was bad signal in the Philippines, so here's Jayden again. So let's get started to the tricks I taught him. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and of course I'm gonna make new videos for Jayden. So yeah, I put on some gloves because I don't want him to bite me. But for you guys who think that this is wrong, I just need to train Jayden how to be handful and not bite a lot. So here we go. To do the step ups yet, so I need to put him up here because he's always lazy. So, yep. So, let's do this. Okay, here's the new trick I taught him. One of the first tricks. Go! Okay. Push the back of his tail. Oh great, he pooped. Jayden, step up. There you go. Alright, again. Jayden, step up. He's biting himself. Step up. Sorry guys, I know you guys don't want me to force him, but I need to a little, cause he's sometimes lazy, so. And he loves to scratch himself. So yeah, I'm sorry. You can watch Jayden fluffing himself if you want. Jayden, step up. Still scratching himself. Step up. Jayden, step up. Don't be lazy. Oh great, now he's becoming lazy. Step up. Okay, Jayden, step up. Up. you go. Making the viewers happy. Jayden, step up. He loves to bite his foot. So, yes. It will take a while because he bites his foot. I don't want to force him to not bite his foot because it will lose his trust in me. So, yeah. Come on, Jayden. Step up. He's still learning the new tricks. I'm gonna teach him. Jayden, come on, step up so that you can scratch yourself. Go. Okay, Jayden, this is the last one. Come on, step up. Okay, he's sometimes lazy, so. Come on. Put your foot up. Put your foot up. There you go. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And bye.